Hi guys, so today ang reunion shoot ng Sparks Camp Season 2. Siyempre, pag napanood yung vlog na to, napanood yun na yung reunion, pero magtatanong pa rin tayo sa mga campers kung kumusta na nga ba sila 4 months after the shoot. So, hanap tayo. Martin, pa-interview naman, ikaw muna. Sorry, may wet wipes pa siya. Dirty, pero...
Oo nga, sakto, pero masarap.
Okay. Ano, ang question ko is, kumusta ang feeling mo mag-reunion na kayo ngayon?
I'm super scared kasi I want to speak my truth but also
papalabas ko naman to after the reunion. Okay. Bawal ang spoiler, so nakikita na nila yun na scared siya.
Okay. Oh, ayun, I want to speak my truth but at the same time I also want to be kind, so I have to find
mang-uuga na naman kayo.
I have to find the balance of that.
Okay. Pero syempre, papalabas naman nga to after the reunion. So, ang question ko na lang is, hindi naman talaga to technically yung first reunion nyo because you've seen each other na after the camp. So, ang first question ko is, after the shoot, anong ginawa mo pag uwi nyo sa bahay? Ano ang mga nararamdaman mo after the shoot?
Immediately after when I got home, sobrang happy. As in like, parang grateful. Oo, mutual spark. Parang isip ko, okay, potentially I could date this guy, and then grateful rin to have been part of the cast, and sobrang galing ng lahat, like production, cast, everyone. Sobrang grateful na yun yung major feeling ko that pag-uwi ko is grateful kasi part ako ng wonderful cast, production, mutual spark, potential guy na i-date, tapos happy. And nag-send pa ako ng long message sa iyo, 'di ba? Like hindi ko alam kung naalala mo, basta parang isip ko, oh, I'm so thankful na napili ako out of like 500 yung audition. So ayun, very thankful. Ayun.
And then ilang days before you met the campers again. And then what happened?
Yeah, immediately after, pero siguro mga 2 or 3 days lang after ng shoot. Tama ba? Or maybe the week. Hindi ko na maalala exact. Basta parang a few days pa lang. Hindi ko alam the exact date. Nag-meet na agad kami to parang celebrate / talk about what happened. Mm-hmm. Syempre mag-air out ng mga frustrations ng iba. Mm-hmm. Hindi na ako mag-name ng names, pero alam nyo na yan kung napanood nyo na yung reunion. And yeah, parang nagkaroon na rin kami ng kind of mini reunion to resolve yung mga hinanakit namin sa isa't isa because of what happened in the show.
Kaya nga, nakakapag-TikTok tas la together, even if at may drama ang show, right?
Yes. Yeah, actually, we're all friends right now. Tama ba?
Tama ba?
Sa mga nanonood na campers, tama ba, friend? Yeah, for me, I would like to say friends naman na kaming lahat after everything that happened. Thankfully, dahil sa mga get-togethers namin.
Ito, juicy question. Mga ilang weeks niyong tinry ni Z mag-date? Before you decided na, I'm sure ipapag-usapan nyo naman to sa reunion, pero yun lang, siguro yung mga facts na lang ako bilang ang emotions ay nasa reunion.
I don't know the exact timeline, pero yung roller coaster up and down of emotions happened the entire April. So,
last week of April tayo nag-shoot eh.
Hindi,
first week ba? Sorry. Okay.
So, up-down talaga nung April. As in, we would go out and we would talk and then I would get to know him better. And then na-realize ko na hindi talaga kami aligned. So, ayun, may mention ko to sa reunion. No? Hindi kami aligned sa values. Baka mamaya, matatang ganyan. Hindi kami aligned sa values. Hindi kami, parang the way rin he communicates his emotions and the way he manages conflict is very... Makikita nyo sa episode 4 ng Sparks Camp, ganun na ganun. So, yun lang, I don't wanna... Kaya eventually, I decided, or we both decided na, yun, hindi kami match kasi because of everything that happened na ayoko na i-discuss in detail. Basta to answer your question, is yun lang naman yung tanong mo, ang dami ko nang sinabi.
Hindi, no? Syempre, ang next question ko is, how are you and Z now?
Right now, okay naman kami. Like, when we see each other, hi, hello. You know, I guess professional naman kaming dalawa. And ako, I always, ako, personality ko, I don't like it when people are uncomfortable or na-OP. So, I try my best lang naman to just talk to everyone nicely. Mm-hmm. And syempre naman, na-feel ko na hindi, he doesn't make me feel uncomfortable when we're together.
Yeah.
Despite everything that happened. So, I would like to say na okay naman kami.
Okay, okay. Ngayon, ang tanong naman ng mga Martinatics.
Martinis.
Martinis. Okay, Martinis. Talagang tanggero talaga eh. Are you dating somebody right now?
Right now, as of the shoot.
As of the reunion shoot.
Reunion shoot. Right now, as of the reunion shoot, no. But I'm talking to... I'm talking to someone. I'm talking to, yeah. But yeah, I'm like talking lang naman. Alam mo yun. And parang, yeah, you know.
No more. Sige, aabangan na lang namin yan pag i-hard launch mo sa mga socials at sa TikTok mo. Pero ano pinagkakabalan mo ngayon? Ngayon, recently? What are you, ano, going back to normal life? Curious mga tao, 4 months after Sparks Camp, what are you busy with?
Right now, well, I have a full-time job. So, ang hirap niya i-juggle with Sparks Camp.
Sa Canva, right?
Yeah, I work at Canva. Other than that, TikTok, tinutuloy ko lang din naman ang aking pagiging TikTok boyfriend all the time. Yun lang. And whatever opportunities may come after Sparks Camp, parang I'll just accept. Or like parang I'll evaluate first kung ano yung gusto ko and then accept lahat ng mga...
Yeah, sumasayaw na siya eh.
Hindi ako anything but dancing. Well, I'm always willing to learn naman anything, whatever it is.
Okay. Message mo to Martinis?
Yeah, thank you so much to everyone who has been supporting me since even before Sparks Camp. Like, streaming ng games pa. Oh my God, ang tagal na nun. TikTok, tapos ngayon Sparks Camp. I appreciate all of the love that you have been sending kasi wala akong Sparks for the first two Sparks giving. Pero, ayun, nakalculate ko na lahat. Tingnan nyo, nanalo naman ako. ayun, thank you. And I hope you continue supporting and watching queer content and me and all of the other campers kasi everyone talaga, yung mga nakita nyo na sa show lang yun, and iba talaga sila in nila. Like, they're very great, amazing people, despite the whatever happened sa show.
Sorry, one last curious ako, sino pinaka-close mo sa camper ngayon?
Pinaka-close? Si Universe. Si Universe. Yeah. I mean, close, meron din pala kaming group nila, si EJ, tsaka si Alan.
Mm-hmm.
So, minsan nagmamarehan rin kami. Sumali na ako sa friendship nila.
Sa Libra group.
Oo, pero Scorpio. Ako lang yung chaotic doon.
Okay, thank you, Martin. Aabangan ko yung mga ano mo, mga yeah. Pasabog mo, sir, yun yan.
Oo, shit, natatakot na ako. So, wish me luck. Pero napanood yun na yung review.
Okay. Sige, thank you. Okay, let's go. Punta tayo dito. Uy, nagito kasi Paco. Paco! Paco! Interview naman.
Hello.
Interview naman. Dito kami.
Oh,
hi. UP Fight. Dito ka. Ay, wait lang. Against the light ba kami? Dito yata. Dito, para magandang ilaw. Yes. Dito ka, Nicole, para magandang...
Okay. Hello.
Hello. Kumusta ka na ngayong mag-reunion shoot na kayo? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling mostly good naman. Like, as always. Just being me pa rin. Throughout everything.
Okay, papalabas ko naman to actually after the reunion show. So, okay. But technically, this is not the first reunion you had with the campers, right? Nakita na kayo before. So, simulan muna na natin after the camp. Anong ginawa mo? Pag wala kang nauwing mutual spark, so anong nangyayari pagka-uwi mo sa bahay? Anong pinanggagawa mo? Anong mga naiisip mo, nararamdaman mo?
Well, for me kasi, okay lang naman direct na walang mutual spark. You know, I readied myself naman if ever meron or wala. Winner pa rin ako, like, kasi alam ko naman sarili ko, and I'm no stranger to rejection naman. So that's fine. Like, when I got home, I was okay about it. But I was more like, when I got home, I was more of like, stuck in the high after nung shoot.
What do you mean?
Na parang I was like, parang I left everything sa camp. But I was in this belief na parang, wow, I was part of something like this. So parang, na-stuck ako dun sa feeling na, wow, parang I'm part of Sparks Camp. Parang ganun. So parang, for a while, that was always in my mind. Like, lasted for like a month na parang medyo lutang ako, everything. But I was just, at the end of the day, so grateful.
Mm-hmm.
You know, thank you for having me, Derek, and thank you for seeing me. Yun lang, like, super yun lang yung thoughts ko dun.
The quote of the season, thanks for seeing me.
Okay. Actually.
So, anyway, but of course, eventually, you met up with the rest of the campers, mga ilang days or ilang weeks bago ka nakipag-meet sa kanila, and what happened during that first reunion with the other campers?
Sorry, direct cut na lang to. Yung first reunion, meaning yung after the camp, no, nag-party?
Yeah, yung mga nakita mo silang lahat. Mamaya na kay Seichi.
Well, syempre, like, it was really good to meet everyone out of camera. Mm-hmm. Syempre, like, we got to, like, really know who we are talaga.
How many weeks after, or days?
I think that was, like, 2 weeks after. Uh-huh. Kasi parang during that time, I was busy with some work. So, couldn't meet up nung mga first meetups with them. But as soon as I caught up with them naman, like 2-3 weeks after, parang dun kami nag-like meetup and we were very happy naman. We really got to know each other more outside the camp. And yun, I think that's what matters for me now. Good terms kaming lahat.
Okay, good
pa.
Good terms kaming lahat pa. Kasi wala pang reunion. So, mamaya makikita natin sa reunion. I mean, sure, napanood nyo na rin. But, sige. So, ito na ngayon. Siyempre, sa reunion, malalaman natin na you and Seichi actually found a mutual spark with each other after the camp. So, yun ang gusto kong malaman. Paano nag-start yun? Who first communicated sa inyong dalawa? And when did you meet after? And how did you realize na, ah, okay, pwede.
Actually, when I decided that Seichi was my mutual spark and they denied me nung end, parang I didn't take it as like, okay, stop na tayo dun. Parang after the camp, parang I pursued them pa rin. Parang I asked them out on a date. Kasi parang, even if na-reject ako, I will try my shot. I will shoot my shot pa rin. And if I really like a person, I will try and try until parang sasabihin na nila na di talaga. But like, yeah, as soon as like after the camp, I got to know them more, I think, in a more calm environment. So, parang we could really take our time. Calm environment. Nawalang pressure. Nawalang pressure. No, but yeah, I really got to see them for who they are. Like, you know, we bond over video games. We bond over horror movies.
The ones you talked about sa camp, di ba? Yun, yes, yung ano mo, yes. Yung sa date nyo, di ba?
Yes.
Video games, horror,
yes,
movies.
So, like, introvert ako direct. So, like, when I find somebody who, yung nga, I said it so many times sa show, share my peace with. Doon ako drawn. So, technically, like, si Seichi talaga yung pinursu ko and I'm happy at the end of the day, you know, grateful.
I'm happy for you both, thank too. You, diba? Happy ako na meron pa rin yung mutual spark outside camp. But, so, ang question ko is, okay pa ba? Mamaya naman, yes, pag-uusapan nyo to. Maybe you want to clear something up based on the edit, because obviously the show is heavily edited and as creators, we tried to hide really na si Seichi talaga yung ending niya. But of course, honestly guys, meron ng clues kahit sa first night pa lang. Pero tinatago lang muna namin para mas drama. Pero meron ka bang gustong i-clear sa editing sa'yo or sa mga narrative na parang there's more than this or hindi naman ganito or go?
Well, for me lang, Paco in camp is different from Paco in real life. Yun lang yun. But I will say that definitely, I am not who I am in the show. And just because you see me in this kind of setup doesn't generalize who I am as a person. So, but I understand where people are coming from as well, na they're disappointed and ganyan. That is just a different persona of Paco, but that is not entirely me. And, you know, at the end of the day, I embrace and accept and I am accountable for things that I've done in the show. And there's no excuses for that. But, you know, at the end of the day, I hope people know that I am more than what I am in the show. And, yun.
So, kumbaga, hindi lang siya red flag. Maroon flag siya. Mix of red and green, right?
Yes.
Mix of red and green.
So,
anyway, last three questions. First is, how are you and EJ now? But of course, we don't know what will happen after the reunion. So, baka preempt, hindi masyadong maaga tong tanong na to. But right now, kumusta kaya?
Oh, me and EJ, actually, we're very good. May konting misunderstanding lang after the show kasi people were like, oh, syempre, like, ang daming na-disheartened kasi parang na people thought na kami na yung endgame and everything. But at the end of the day kasi, Derek, I followed my heart. I followed kung ano gusto ko talaga. And to be honest, even if some people may not be in favor of it, yun talaga yung gusto ko eh. And syempre, na-upset din si EJ dun sa decision ko. But you know, we're two adults and we should act and talk like adults as well. So after the camp, I made sure to settle it with him and, you know, talk to him and convey our feelings together. And yeah, we're actually very, very close now.
Okay, that's good.
How about universe?
Universe naman, same thing din eh. Kasi as much as possible, I want to be amicable with everyone. Kasi, you know, I want to be professional naman. Like, I will not let myself be in... myself, you know, get in the way of yung ginawa ko sa kanila in any way. As much as possible, if I am accountable for anything that I've done bad to anyone, I will apologize and I will make up for it. So, yun, kay Uni naman, yeah, I talked to him the same way then. Yung kay EJ, I reached out and I told him na, you know, everything that needs to be said. And okay naman, okay din kami.
How are you and Seiji now?
We are good. Wait, Dereka, can you cut this?
Okay. Yes, bro.
He broke up last night.
Okay.
But will I say na?
Are you going to say that, sir?
We might bring it up kasi parang.
Ikakat ko lang pag inyo sasabihin. But sige, go.
Should I mention that?
Sir, yun yan? Hindi ko naman ito ipapalabas after the reunion. Ay, sorry, ipapalabas ko to after the reunion na. So, dapat sabihin nauna yung... okay lang. Sorry, guys. Medyo current development. Hindi ko pala alam. Wala na sila last week. So, yes. So how are you now? And Sichi?
Well, we're still... To be honest, Derek, we're still talking things out. But I think we made it clear na, you know, it is what it is. We tried our best. Pero hindi talaga kinaya. And at the end of the day, I respect their decision. And I would like to tell myself na lang that I tried. I tried to do everything in my power to, you know, keep the relationship working.
How many months?
April, May, June, July. Oh, 5 months. 5 months coming together. Ever since after the shoot, I pursue them. And, you know, we tried our best. But hanggang dun lang talaga direk eh.
In general, ano, like,
there were some things with the both of us that were... We had a hard time handling yung mga sinasabi ng ibang tao about us. Like, yung... especially yung kay Sichi na yung parang sexual assaults, which were not true naman. And yung other comments affected actually both of us. So, it was Sichi's decision to, ano, at the end of the day, to decide for what's best for both of us. And sabi ko, I will not force anything if ayaw mo. Kasi it takes two to tango. So, I will respect their decision.
Okay. Huwag mo nang i-continue. Maganda yung emotion sa reunion show na lang. Reunion show pa rin tayo, guys. Huwag dahil sa vlog lang. But anyway, sa ngayon, anong ginagawa ni Paco? Lasa to, anong ginagawa ni Paco? What are you busy with? And then, message mo to your fans.
Hello, Paco now is more excited and more driven. He's going back to the arts. He's trying to explore himself kasi I've lost that part of me actually since last year. So, after the camp, parang I'm more inspired to do more of me. Like, provide, you know, that different part of me. And I'm glad that, you know, I'm going back to yung love ko, which is art. And yeah, message to my fans. Hello, everyone. I just want to say I appreciate and I see all of your messages. And I super appreciate you being there for me, you know, supporting me. And, you know, I see all your words of wisdom uplifting me. And I just want to say I am so grateful for everyone and each and every one of you. And yeah, I hope you can continue to support me and my future endeavors. So, thank you.
Sandali, syempre, itsura ka naman, and what have you, sabi mo arts, enter ka ba sa showbiz if may opportunity, acting, I mean, yun.
Of course, Derek, I will always accept, you know, if I like to believe in the signs, Derek, kasi if something's for me, I will pursue it, but definitely, I would wanna pursue acting. Yeah.
Sige.
Also singing, I would like first to pursue that.
Oh, I didn't know you were a singer. Ah, mga Laurel naman pala. Si Denise, magaling ang kumanta. Abangan natin, guys.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Paco.
Thank you, Derek. Thank you. Ugan naman ako sa preparation mo.